In other news tonight, opioid addiction does not discriminate and can affect anyone. In as little as 20 minutes, though, you can learn to save a life by being trained on how to use the opioid overdose reversal drug called Narcan. Today in Ashley County, Crossett's Rotary Club held its monthly meeting where health officials gave proper Narcan training. Local residents learned how to recognize an opioid overdose and the risks of those drugs, along with how to administrate Narcan in order to save a life.